Things are going well, aren't they? Just need to know, don't you? Huh. There was something in there.
Get him! Point taken! You aren't leaving here alive. Not giving up. Stop sneaking around and come out! I am the Emperor's
Really great, BD.
I'll get you! I've got this. He's gonna beat you. I can.
Today.
Impact!
That's not opening. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch! Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
Dathomir, who wants to go there? This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was born. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Glad you made it back in one piece.
Hold it.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
solid blow!
Not so bad!
We can win, friends!
Toss me one, BD!
Pay for the Jedi sin.
Brothers, caution! Fight me, you coward!
I will avenge them.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Thank you.
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.